Dear Edith, you foxy-ass old whore.
Carry on.
You really are a tricksy old fucker. And you're a sad, stinky bitch.
In the end, I think it's just jealousy.
I think we know who it is.
Love our neighbour and I tried, but...
I'll get you in the ball sack!
She's heinous.
Edith, I didn't do it.
I believe we may be charging an innocent.
A woman police officer. Oh, look, a flying pig.
I've got a daughter at home. Why would I risk it all?
You want fucking in the nose holes, you old beetle.
Beetle?
Right.
If you meddle in my case, these will be on your wrists.
In prison, Rose may find some kindred spirits.
In prison?
No, no, not the murderers or the rapists. I'm thinking more the drunks and the queers, maybe. Just trying to find a bright side.
Oi! You daft old fucking slippery old fucking dodger. Why would I send a letter when I can just say it? I'd probably say that you look like fucking Queen Victoria shoved a fucking nettle up her fucking pussy. I don't know.
You stink of cum and shit and the cakes you make look like they've fallen out some fucking sheep fucking arsehole.
Better.
I have a plan.
Your eyes are full of hesitation.
We'll catch them in the act.
What would your husband think?
My husband isn't a live race, so he's not thinking a great deal.
I like you, Rose.
I hate her!
You don't like the idea of me leaving this house, do you?
I'm going to lose her.
We're not standing for it.
I've had one now.
Everyone is going to know. It's German.